I wouldn't say replica. Prabhupada always said it's non-different. It means what you're seeing with your material eyes is not the real Vrindavan. But when you have the eyes smeared with love, then you'll be able to see that this Vrindavan is non-different from the Golok. In Brihad Bhagavatamrita, it talks about Gop Kumar. After he achieved Golok, he wanders back and forth, and he can't tell the difference between that place and this place.